Department of Defense Ordnance Technology Consortium or DOTC, officials selected Lockheed Martin for the technology maturation of lower tier air and missile defense sensor or LTAMDS prototypes. DOTC, commissioned by the Undersecretary of Defense for Acquisition, Technology and Logistics, is a DoD initiative intended to facilitate collaboration between the government, industry and academia for technology development and prototyping. The funding from DOTC is used for technology development efforts that will further define performance requirements, mature technology and reduce risk for the LTAMDS program. Receiving DOTC funding is indicative of the rapid capability need LTAMDS will fill for the U.S. Army, says Mark Mekker, Director of Next Generation Radar Systems at Lockheed Martin. Lockheed Martin is ready to leverage our significant experience, active electronically scanned array technology and sensor capabilities in the LTAMDS concept definition phase to accelerate much-needed enhanced capability to the warfighter. Engineers are using the company's ASA radar for engagement and surveillance, ARES, prototype investment program to mature technology and capabilities necessary for the future LTAMDS mission. Combined DOTC funding and Lockheed Martin investment will continue to mature technology for the prototype, including ASA and dual band technology. The prototype will include mature gallium nitride or GaN transmitter technology and advanced signal processing techniques, including Lockheed Martin's proven 360-degree rotational capability. Technology is maturing at such a pace that continuing to incrementally upgrade the Heritage Patriot MPQ-65 radar system is no longer the most efficient and cost-effective option. Mekker adds, a next-generation LTAMDS radar will leverage recent advances in radar technology to provide a cost-effective, scalable, long-term solution that can address current threats and adapt to emerging and future threats.